Scott, your mind takes you out.
Gentlemen, and welcome to the finals of this event that everyone's been anticipating for a long, long time. The Triple PGA, better known as the PPPGA, final tournament. And this is for the whole bunch of mortals.
Love to have some nachos and
just something to eat.
Something to eat.
At any rate, we're just about ready to begin this classic event. Was a great shot. Eat your heart out, Northrisland Hills. He just made a birdie on a par 12. What do you think of that?
Wow, Pat.
Let's go back to the early days of miniature golf and talk about how the whole thing got started. Do you know?
Caesar Augustus. I want to say that he was in Sioux City Falls, Iowa back in 1960. They didn't bring him salad dressing. So he asked for some salad dressing, and to this day, that's how the salad dressing and the PPPGA connection came to be.
And that's the rest of the story.
Second place is really just, it's like the good sportsmanship trophies you used to get when you're like 6 years old playing soccer. You're the best loser there is out there.
Wow, what a shot.